The armor is not affected by the super duper perk. Currently, the left arm and leg are marked as heavy size, with none of the other armors being marked. The helmet is not considered a part of set for sizzling style and funky duds legendary perks. Almost all craftable mods require one adhesive, two cloth and two leather. Brotherhood recon armor and secret service armor are the only non-power armor sets in the game that can be modded with a jetpack.